What is going on? It's your boy Sketch, aka the artist, coming to you live and in another color, just talking to you guys, doing another Faith Blade University video. And I want to talk to you guys about actually being able to create dynamic and fully beautiful pictures with only using a number two pencil. One of the things I want to encourage you is whenever you're thinking about art, don't think about the quality of the supplies, think about the medium. One of the things I'm learning as an artist when I first started drawing was the ability to master not a product but a medium. And this is one of my favorite products to do. I haven't done a pencil illustration in a minute, so please forgive the whackness of it. I could definitely do better, but I want to talk to you guys and encourage you guys to really begin to use pencil, paper, and pen. And once you get a medium such as pencil, I want you to begin to develop your own style. This is one of the things that I think that we lose sometimes as artists. We lose our identity looking at other people's style. But I want to encourage you to develop and create your own style and master your own techniques. It takes a little bit of time to do it, but if you're consistent and you're faithful, you will get better, but it's going to take some time on you learning the craft. I've been drawing for comics for 30 years, and I'm still having things that I'm learning every day new that I didn't learn the day before. So I want to encourage you, keep practicing, create your own style, and master your medium. And that's going to be it for this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really do appreciate you checking this video out. Please check down on the comments below in the descriptions. And that's going to be it. This is your boy Sketch the Artist, and back on the grind. Y'all be blessed. Deuces.